Out in the Mustang, so we can pick anybody up, you know. I say this little bitch the other day. She be working hard, get a check from Chick-fil-A. If she look my way through time,
I don't like how you been working. My babe, you're fired.
Cut a wife for up, cause I ain't know what to say. She made me go blind,
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 blind. Lost my vision cause she fine. And 2 weeks later,
YouTube, it's your boy Baby Entertainment, and I'm back with a video. You feel me? But today I'm doing a Q&A. Yesterday I posted on my story. I was like, what's some things y'all want to know about me? And people was putting stuff down. I got a cool little list. I chose the things I wanted to talk about. And yeah, it's like 9 a.m. right now. So yeah, I'm doing this for y'all. You feel me? All right, so the first question was, how did I start making videos? Like, it says, how did I start making videos? What inspired me to be funny? Well, first, I started making videos when I was like 14 years old. Yeah, I was like 14 years old. And then, I don't know, I was just always goofy as fuck. And then, I don't know, I never want to go to school. Like, I don't know, I just was the type, I ain't never want to go to school, so I used to just try to stay home all the time and make videos. Like, I used to get in trouble at school for not going to school, for making videos and shit, like, all the time. Like, and then, I'm telling y'all how I started. So, yeah, when I was 14, I used to just stay home and make videos all the time. And then I got mad. I try to make videos all the time off of Android and shit, and it wasn't working. So my little dumb ass used to try to ride the trains all the time and take people's phones and shit. That shit ain't work out. My little shit got bagged up doing that shit. So after I stopped doing that, I got an iPhone. Somebody gave me an iPhone out of nowhere. And I just kept making videos, man. When I was 16, that shit started going big. And then I stopped making them. And started making music. And then when I was like 17, people was like, bruh, what is you doing? Like, why you not making videos, bruh? Like, everywhere I go, just people always used to tell me, bruh, what is you doing? Like, why you not making videos? So when I turned 18, I just started by making them. And yeah. So that's how I just kept doing it. People just thought I was always entertaining. So that's how I did that. Where does the creativeness come from? A lot of people say that should be creative, though. I don't really look at it like it's being creative, though. Like, I look at it like it's just a regular video. Something that I just cook up, you feel me? I don't be trying. I don't know. I don't be noticing that it's creative type stuff. Like, I'm just making videos all the time and just, I don't know. I guess that's just what comes out of it, you know? This y'all say, what part of Maryland you from? We're gonna stop that right here. I'm not from Maryland. Nobody, no kid, no teen, nobody in Maryland can say I'm from Maryland. Like, you ain't never seen me in your school. I only went to DC schools. Like, I'm not from Maryland. I grew up on the south side, everywhere. Like, I didn't live everywhere on the south side. Like, God, like, real shit. Like, I'm not from Maryland. And if you think I'm from Maryland, I don't care. Whatever, I don't give a fuck. Like, I'm not one of those people that's pressed. What's my favorite video that I made? I don't really got no favorite video, to be honest, though, like, cause it's like, no, I don't, I'm bluffing. My favorite video is, the joint when I made, when your mom boyfriend get too comfortable. Oh my God, that joint be having me dying laughing, like, oh God, like, yeah. It says, where do you see yourself in 5 years? All right, here's the plan right here. So last year around this time, nobody was watching me, right? So it was like, all right. So I kept going, kept building. So then out of nowhere, people just started watching me, low buzz. So if I keep going, and it's gonna keep just elevating, like, cause I don't know. I don't know where the ideas come from, to be honest. Like, they just be popping up, like, for real. Oh, that was the next question. I'm tripping. It said, where do your ideas come from? Like, where do you get your ideas? I don't know, man. My ideas really be just, I don't know. Them just be popping up out of nowhere, like, for real, like, I ain't put all the questions on here. I don't know why. But I see one that said, are you in a relationship? And I just want to start off by saying, no, I'm not. And I'm not really looking to be in one either. Like, cause, I don't know. Relationships is just too much, like, too much pressure. Like, that word relationship is too much pressure. So it's just not for me, like. I don't know, it's just not for me. Yeah. I think that's all the questions I got right here. But to be honest, man, anybody can do this video stuff, man. Like, for real, for real. Yeah. But I guess people put me as different because I go out, I do stuff. I can make music also. I can mix it. Yeah. So, I'm pretty good at it. But yeah, I'm not from Maryland. Oh, who inspires you? Damn, it's been this shit. Who inspired me to start making videos? I ain't gonna bluff. When I was like 14, I used to watch like DC Young Fly. All of them, like, them niggas inspired me. King Batch, DC. It's DC Young Fly, King Batch. And that's it, like. Because those are the only two people, like, King Batch, he had the most followers on Vine. And DC Young Fly, he just had a better personality. And then I found out he a Taurus, and I'm a Taurus, so I don't know. He just inspired me, yeah. Cause us Taurus, you feel me? We the best. We the goat. I don't know about all the other signs. I fuck with Cancer stuff, but us Taurus, we the goat. Yeah. He really did inspire me though, cause DC Young Fly. If you really look at DC Young Fly. The nigga real live, like, been doing it for a minute, like, yeah, that's good. And me, I just started back doing this stuff, like, last year, and I built, like, 10,000 followers. That's good, but it feel like I can elevate and do bigger though. So I'm gonna keep dropping stuff for y'all, like, all the time. And yeah, that's the end of this Q&A for real. But yeah, I'm gonna do more though, cause I like talking. Like, it's like I'm just a talking person for real. And I hope everybody doing good in their quarantine, cause I'm real like up at 9 a.m. Like, I told myself I was gonna wake up early, get y'all this content. Like, I gotta give it to my YouTubers, like my subscribers on YouTube. Like, y'all the ones that can take me real far. Like, you feel me? And I respect it. Once again, how I started, I took a bunch of risks. Like, I mean, you ain't gotta take risks like me. Like, I don't know. I was the kid that, I don't know. I had to take a bunch of risks. Like, for me, it wasn't like I was going to pop as soon as I make my first video. It was like, I had to take a bunch of risks, getting put out of stores, shit, stealing from stores, what, stealing from people, what, I did a bunch of shit, y'all. Like, for everybody watching, it's cool if you want to do, if you want to be in my shoes, but I took a bunch of risks, like, a bunch of them. So hopefully, y'all don't have to take the risk. All y'all gotta do is just keep going. Like, keep going. Keep trying to elevate. Keep trying to make better videos than your last one. And then you're gonna be, yeah. Cause that's, I'm trying to get, yeah. I'm trying to get up there too. You feel me? But that's the end of this Q&A. And everybody, like, comment, subscribe. Comment what you want to see more. Like if you want to see more. And... Dang.